Yeah, we're at Magic Kingdom today, guys. Just hope you have a good time. Alright, let's go get the Sorcerer cards. I have no idea what's going on up here, but something is. Stop for this because I've got fast passes since I said.
Well, I ain't got much to add to the party, so I'm not good at tap dancing or playing the.
Ye old Christmas shop. Hall of Presidents. And yes, we're playing the Sorcerer cards today, guys. This is where we go in.
Chicken sandwich.
Going on that later.
Yeah.
It's a small world after all. Got that one-way traffic down this road.
Is it 115? You can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly. My God, this is like stroller central right here. Need a stroller? How can I queue up? It's cool, mate. 115-289. Where are these bubbles coming from, or whatever they are? Kid on a stroller, blowing bubbles. Princess Fairy Tale Hall. Wait time is 35 minutes. Not too shabby. Sir Mickey's. And the back end of the castle. Alright, we are doing the Sorcerer's cards.
They are rising around us suspiciously, and Hades' minions seem to be everywhere.
Don't know if you can see this.
Jumping jellyfish! How do I get myself into these situations?
Oh, it's Sebastian.
I knew it had to be Ursula come back again. Look! She's gonna be trouble!
So, I'm asking myself, what is the fabulously wicked Ursula doing here in the River of Souls when she could be leading my invasion of the Magic Kingdom? You capture that land and the crystal of the magic kingdom for me, and I'll let you stay up there.
He's the founding father of the Earth. If you don't get to rule over the poor unfortunate souls, you swam over in the process. Besides, our hot-headed friend is much too busy to realize I've double-crossed him to his complete.
Get on the seawall, boys!
She's gonna flood the whole place!
Sebastian's right, Sorcerer. The entire land will be submerged.
You've got to stop Ursula and make sure she doesn't get her hands on the crystal of the magic.
Stop Ursula.
You must find this location next. Use your sorcerer's key again to access the portal, and then Sebastian will help you figure out what to do from there.
Fantasy land swirly whirly. Oh, it's over there.
Right, let's go. Storybook treats, ice cream. Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. What's the wait time on that? 1:20. Oh my gosh. Can tell it's a Saturday. Winnie the Pooh. 35, not too bad. The Mad Tea Party. Basically the spinning cups. Oh, I love the topiaries. Cheshire Cafe. And we're approaching Tomorrowland. Head into Starlight Cafe. As I think we're doing. Let's go eat. Tomorrowland Speedway. 30 minute wait, not too bad. We are heading on over to the People Mover. Oh yeah. There's the People Mover. Mickey's Star Traders. And this is Tomorrowland. Crowds are pretty heavy today on a Saturday. Thank you. the Astro Orbiter.
Yeah.
Just about to go into the people mover. Oh, I'm on that paper. Head in Taunted Mansion for our fast pass. Woohoo!
Dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Didn't mean to frighten you prematurely.
Down to Main Street. get out of this very crowded park.